So, this is my part two, but I'm gonna be making a part three because only because I have exhibition. I wouldn't do part three, but I have my exhibition, so I'm on the car ride over there. Well, not right now. My mom's in the bathroom. But okay, no, fine. But I'm going to an exhibition, and I don't want to like have my phone on all day, like for 2 hours. So I'm going to my exhibition. So I said that like 5 times. Anyways, I don't want to vlog the whole, or not vlog it, but like have it on the whole day. I would do it, but then my phone would be on the whole day because, you know, I don't have an actual camera. I don't edit. I just like pause the video, and my phone would be all day unless I bring like a charger. Should I bring a charger? Yeah. Okay. Maybe I won't make a part three. I'm gonna bring a charger. So I guess I'm gonna have my exhibition, and then after that I'm gonna vlog, and then of course, you know, blah 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 blah. So I'm not gonna do part three. Yeah, but yeah. So this is part two because I just got out of school and I'm so happy. Look at that. Converse. Y'all. Y'all. Wait. What? What? Okay. So yeah. Did I have a missed call? I have a missed call from a random number. Oof, that was not good. But yeah, I'm honestly not gonna change. I just don't wanna change. I'm actually dressed good today. Like, I didn't show you guys my OOTD, but like, because I just started, you know, but I'm wearing these boots, these nice boots, with these jeans that are leggings, and you can see my ugly stomach, with this black shirt, which is kind of cute. I'm good. I'm Gucci. Like, whatever. I don't really care whatever. Here, I'll show you next. Never mind. But yeah, I'm good. I don't, like, it's just presenting a poem, like, I don't really care. It's just at the Queen Bee. I don't even want to go, but, like, I'm going, so, yeah. But, yeah. So, I'm not gonna make a part two. Just this vlog might be a little bit long. Yeah. But whatever. I mean, it's already 2 minutes long, which is... Ew, you don't have to see that. But yeah. See you after, maybe? I don't know. I don't think it's gonna be after my exhibition. I think I'm gonna see you in a bit. So, see you in a bit. Oh my god, I'm still here. But I just made the loudest in my life. It was. Okay, so I'm in the car with my mother. Okay, and now we're actually on the way to my exhibition. And yeah. I told you I'm not gonna do that. Okay. See you, bye.
Bye.
The cry in the end, Tim and I got his head around my mind. With the love, the crazy kind, I am his and he is mine. In the end, it's him and I, him and
I've been poppin', man, I feel just like the rock star. All my brothers.
Please turn over the case, and he lost the ticket in the way.
I'm vlogging you. Guess what? I'm vlogging you. No! No, give me my phone! You just unplugged my phone! Give me my phone! No, 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 no! Did you stop it? No. My phone has like 9%. No, it doesn't. Oh, yeah. No, you're gonna take it.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
I promise.
No.
I just wanna see it.
Jasmine me preguntó si acaso estoy en la Queen Bee.
You know what I'm gonna get?
What? That's cool. We picked him up, and wait, lo vamos a llevar a mi. Oh wait, no, vamos a la casa. So now we're going to my house, which I'm gonna be late to my exhibition. I don't know, like 2 hours. Ahí se hace eco todo.
¿Eh?
Ay, se hace de eco todo. So, where she's gonna change. Wait, ¿te vas a cambiar o no?
No, pero el zapato no me va a bajar porque me siento mal y luego voy a estar pusiendo la
mente. Pero te vas a poner zapatos, ¿para bien? Okay, so we're gonna go to the house. She's gonna put on shoes. She's gonna stay in the car because she's sick. She doesn't want to be coughing and everywhere. And I'm like, I just started, so like zero.
Oh, I have 100 million views now.
Really? Are you getting paid?
No, I'm a Twitch streamer.
You're a Twitch streamer.
Yeah, I play Fortnite.
Oh my god, every single boy in the world is playing Fortnite.
I wasted like $150
on it. Every single boy in the world is playing Fortnite. What is wrong with that? Why?
It's a good game.
Really?
Yes.
Really?
Wait, did you already crack your phone?
Yeah. Oh my god, it's been falling.
Like 2 weeks ago.
No, it's been falling on cement. It's been falling on everything. It fell on the rug in here and it cracked.
My friend threw his phone and it didn't break.
I know, I even threw my phone because I got so mad. I even threw my phone because I got so mad and it didn't break. But when it fell on accident, it broke.
How does yours break and not my friend's? He has an iPhone X with smoked glass.
This is not a real phone. It is, but it's not an iPhone, basically. I don't know. Bye. Part 3, this is where I'm gonna... Okay, so I'm not gonna make part 3, I'm just gonna end the vlog here, and I'll see you guys tomorrow, maybe, I don't know. Bye-bye!